reason why we're doing Superhero Day is because these kids face challenges with illness and injury. They are our heroes. They work through their challenges every day, and they do it with esprit de corps and happiness and fun that I think is an inspiration to us. So that's one of the reasons why we, you know, think that we went into pediatrics, number one, and number two is that we think that they're heroes for taking on the challenges that they do, and they do it with such a great degree of high spirit and a love of life. That's kind of the reason why we have gone into pediatrics. And so they're an inspiration to us, and this, we thought that celebrating Superhero Day would be one way that we could acknowledge how we think about the patients that we treat. We're helping them celebrate that. So just participating, and the staff have dressed up in the outfits in order just to kind of show that we are supporting them.
Careful. No falling.
Good job, my love.